trash folks, and we want out dreams as fortunes made, fortunes lost. Then his infant body lie calm and his barred understanding greatness is woven into the transport to carry him along the riverbank. Was it longer than this train ride, watching naked branches scroll by my window, whistling the bare language of winter fatigue, weary of dingy brown frost snaps and deer hooves crunching on hardened snow? The poor common man, scooped up by the hands of royalty and fed the curse of aristocracy, exiled for his loyalty, how long did he know that no matter what he wrote or said, there would remain a price on the heads of our firstborn, that slavery would take a new form, men to be castrated by technology, women to be raped by poverty, and children will be still grappling with the jaws of hunger, gleaning the fields of mankind for just scraps of affection. They're praying for a sign, a chance to run through the parted ways and flourish in the promised land. How long will it take for you to feel good about who you are, feel good about who I am? When will it be okay, to be 12 years old and to dream of a life past 15? Dream of a life to be 30, look forward to 50, to be 50 and savor every moment for every day. Will it be longer than this train ride, watching those thin gray strips of heaven roll by my window? I said, slow down.